Okay, we have the tree, the leaves and the flowers and the background. For the tree, I pull out dark brown, light umber and green ochre. I'm gonna start with the dark brown. Light umber. I think these over here should be more on the green than the brown. And the green ochre. We're gonna go over again with the same colors. So this is the dark brown. Light brown or light umber. Green ochre. this is the dark brown. This is espresso. For the leaves, I pull artichoke and sienna brown. Let's see. These are tiny leaves. Lime peel and apple green. I need another green. This is marine green. Artichoke, sienna brown, lime peel, lime peel. An apple. Yep, apple. Artichoke, sienna brown, this is the marine. Lime peel, an apple, artichoke, sienna brown. Lime peel, an apple, artichoke, sienna brown, lime peel, apple, artichoke, sienna brown. Sienna Brown. Lime Peel. And Apple. Artichoke. Sienna Brown. This is the marine green. Lime Peel. Apple. Lime Peel. Okay. So now that all the leaves are done with the lime peel and the apple, I'm going to fill these over here. It's at the bottom of the flower. Marine green. Okay, all done with this. So now we have flower and background to do. Okay, got the colors for the flowers. Let me put these away. So for the flower, we're gonna use Deco Pink, Blush Pink, Blush Pink, Pink, Process Red, White, oh my gosh, and Raspberry. With the Deco Pink, I guess we're gonna fill the flower with the Deco Pink. Start. Gonna do this one. This one, that's the biggest one. So we're just going to some color like that, and then I'm gonna take the blush pink and I'm gonna put some down here. And then 99. This is the pink. I should have sharpened these pencils. Just at the bottom here again. Process Red. Yeah, this is Process Red. Going back to blush pink. Deco pink. white. The raspberry, we're just gonna do it here. Actually, I don't want these over here. No, there we go. There. Raspberry. And this is the pink. White. This is the apple green that we use on the leaves. Just gonna put a little bit there in the middle. And the lime peel. And I'm gonna do the rest of the flowers like that. We'll be back for the background on the next video.